They're at the post. They're off. Thunder of Zion and Shoebiz Danny break best. Nofty close up in third. Suwance's Candy, Jeffrey's Groove, and Warren's Dr. Yang are next. Then My Summer's Slew and Red Defense, and the trailer is Blue Jay Attack. Thunder of Zion and Shoebiz Danny. Thunder of Zion now clears off, and he leads by a length and a half. Shoebiz Danny is second by the same margin to Nofty, who gallops third, could get into second soon. Jeffrey's Groove, Suwance's Candy, Warren's Dr. Yang, and My Summer Slew right across the track, third flight, four from the front. Red Defense has five and a half to make up. The trailer is Blue Jay Attack, seven from Thunder of Zion, who goes to the quarter pole in front. Thunder of Zion leads. Jeffrey's Groove runs up outside of Nofty. Red Defense in the pink, four wide, but moving up, three off the lead. My Summer Slew has three and a half to come, then Blue Jay Attack, final furlong. Thunder of Zion continues to lead. Nofty and Red Defense are coming after him. Blue Jay Attack, four from the front. And here comes Red Defense all the way up to take over the lead. Red Defense, Nofty into second. Thunder of Zion and Blue Jay Attack, Red Defense. Red Defense won by two. Nofty was second. Thunder of Zion third. Blue Jay Attack finished fourth.